All right, well, I am going to go ahead and call meeting to order. Hey, oh, look at that, sneaking in under the
wall. All right, sorry about that. Every link I had said closed session.
I know, yeah, exactly. So here we all are in open session. I'm going to officially call to order the special board meeting of the Truckee Donner Public Utility District. It is 2 o'clock on Thursday, April the 1st. Shauna, can we get a roll call?
Absolutely. Director Aguera?
Here.
Director Bender?
Here.
Director Harris?
Here.
Vice President Laliotis?
Here.
President Finn?
Here. Thank you. We're going to defer the pledge. We're going to defer public comment. We're going to defer everything, actually. And we're just going to go into closed session because that's what we're here today.
Steve just shook his head.
We should accept public comment on our closed session item.
Okay. Do we have any public comments on our closed session item?
No, Madam President.
Thank you.
Public comments, and I think now can we move our session. We'll close this open session and we will go into closed session, and we'll see you all in just a few minutes.
And just to clarify, we're going to go into closed session under item 6 as listed on the agenda.
Oh, for some reason I don't have the agenda in front of me. That's probably my problem. So thank you.
Okay. Like, very good.
Yeah, as okay, then as per what's on the agenda.
Very good. See you in closed.
close it out in just a second. It looks like everybody's joining. Hold on.
Anything on that meeting?
No, of course not.
What's this?
You're in open session.
That's where I wanted to be. We all make the leap to the other side. Our body parts intact. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 board members. Perfect. So we are coming out of closed session. We have no reportable action, and I am officially going to adjourn this meeting of the Truckee Downer PUD. Whew. Have a great night.
Good night.
Thank you. Have a good evening.
Okay.